Is life possible on Mars? A recent study done by Institute of Hydrobiology under the Chinese Academy of Sciences have proved that we can have life at Mars. How? The thing is, Mars has a significantly higher amount of carbon dioxide as compared to Earth. In order to make life sustainable on Mars, what is required is to reduce this amount of carbon dioxide. So organisms which can actually intake carbon dioxide and produce oxygen would be required. And for this study, algae was used. So algae, which is considered as one of the most robust species and a crucial species in the discovery and the origin of Earth, has been studied. Now, what was the study which was conducted? So it was a series of experiments that started in 2019, and this experiment said that algae was sent in helium balloon. So in the helium balloons, algae was sent to a height of nearly 30,000 meters at a temperature of minus 30 degrees Celsius, and this was the region where oxygen was deprived, where intense ultraviolet rays were there, and despite of all these situations, algae was able to survive. Now this experiment was conducted in the autonomous region of Mongolia and the Xinjiang province, where we have the Uyghur region. So in those two areas, this algae experiment was conducted, and it brought out significant positive result. As a result, we can say that algae could be one of the founding stones for life on Mars, but there are few things which are still not studied. First is whether algae is able to grow and reproduce in that atmosphere. So whether algae would be able to multiply, so that is yet to be studied. And the second important thing which is yet to be studied is how long it can actually survive the intense radiations. So for this experiment, algae was able to survive the intense radiations, but for how long or for what prolonged duration of time algae can actually survive these intense radiations. Based on this, we can have further researches, and definitely this would be a path-breaking finding. If algae are able to survive on Mars, we can have definite possibilities of life which can be discovered. We will be covering many interesting sessions on science and tech. Stay tuned. Wish you good luck.